to the east. When the enemy comes in like a flood, the Spirit of the Lord will lift up a standard. Standard is a flag, a metal flag. That's a standard. Will raise a standard against him. And listen, we all know how the devil is coming against the world like a flood. I seen things. We're staying in a hotel right now because they're repairing my home. And the other day we were going to our room, Redison. Whenever you wanna go visit me, I'm here in Redison, Twitter. But I'm not gonna tell you the room number. And we were about to enter the main entrance. And there was this young girl, probably 13 years old. She was coming down with a guy from inside the hotel, you know. And he saw some other friends, and he said a word. Like, I even felt bad. Like, hello, is that you speaking, or that's a dragon? Hey, you and you as well. I said, well, little children, the flood comes against the children, the youth, the man, the woman. And he wants to enter the church, he wants to come against the church too. On March 11th, Friday, there was a big earthquake in northern of Japan in the ocean. 8.9, that's a lot. 8.9 here, we will be in heavenly places already. In 5 minutes, the tsunami arrived. They only had 5 minutes to run. I don't know what the number is, but the last number I heard was close to 2,000 dead. Only had 5 minutes. But it's the first time for me that I see it live. I saw the wave coming in the ocean. And they were taking this video from a helicopter. You see the wave approaching against to the shore. It rises up close to 30 feet. 5 times my height. Take it from there. And it goes like a wave. It takes cars, homes, buses, boats, trains, and of course, people. And I already had a message made, so the Lord showed me this. And nobody can stop it. It just takes whatever the way it wants to take. And the scripture says, so shall they fear the name of the Lord from the west and the glory of the rising of the sun. When the enemy, listen to this, when the enemy comes like a tsunami to destroy everything, the Holy Spirit will raise a standard against. Stop right here. Touch not my anointed ones.
Amen.
Touch not my children. Touch not the children's children. The devil will come like a tsunami, but the Holy Spirit will say, "Why stay right here?" Because the spirit of iniquity is now in action, but the Holy Spirit is retaining.
Amen.
understand?